Hey there! In this video, we will be checking out the new basic tapping feature in Cam Assist. Basic tapping is a hole making tool type that uses the 3D geometric data from the part file to automatically generate tapping toolpaths. In the part shown on the screen, I have an example piece with some through holes and some blind holes. The basic tapping feature can be used on both of these types of holes. To use the feature, first we will set up the machine in Master Cam and add a master model and stock definition. Next, we will open Cam Assist from the Cloud and See menu. I will be using the sample inch tool database, which already contains a number of tap tools. In the Advanced tab, I will also make sure that the basic tapping toolpath type is checked on. Basic tapping is a hole making strategy, so it also needs the parent toolpath type, hole making, to be checked on. Next, I will hit run. The implementation of a tapping strategy in Cam Assist is based on three factors. 1, hole geometry needs to be sized between the major and minor diameters for the standard thread. 2, the toolpath type must be checked on in Cam Assist. And 3, the corresponding tapping tool must be present in one of the selected tool databases or tool libraries in Cam Assist. As long as all of those conditions are met, Cam Assist will drill and tap the holes automatically.
Further instructions and specifications for the thread major and minor diameters are listed in the documentation section. It may be helpful for your part designers to have this information as well in order to help you automate your CAM solution by creating appropriate geometry. For blind holes, the end condition of the geometry needs to match the drill tool. For instance, in the part we have run here, the blind holes have a 140-degree angled bottom. Here is a more complicated part where we have used basic tapping. We hope you enjoy using the CAM Assist basic tapping feature. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more information from the Cloud NC team.